the Midwest.
Hey.
Beginning time.
You're
Hello.
Not taking this.
Good evening.
Hi.
Hello, Steve. Nice to meet you. We missed your daughter, but we're going to catch you tomorrow.
Okay, say something Midwestern.
The hogs are out. The hogs are out.
We were running after them.
Notice how well it's doing.
Yeah, the rest of them are pretty.
Oh, well, she's holding up.
I'm holding up. Galesburg, Illinois, April 11th, 1988. Site of Mir and Greg's previous home. Now the summer. Where'd she go? Where's Caroline? Peek-a-boo! I did, girl. Hi. What are you doing? Where's Michael? Where is he? Here's the doggy.
You wave at the camera, all of you?
Hey, everybody.
Wave.
Look here. Carrie. Hi.
Where'd I go, Caroline? Luke.
Carrie. Hi.
Michael.
Michael.
You wave.
Hi.
You wave.
Hi, Luke. Oh, what a cutie.
You know how. Can you wave at the camera, Luke?
Hi.
Oh, Caroline's the only one who's waving. I'm the youngest, and I'm going to wave. What date's the junior prom? This one's probably not quite as safe as the other because
oh, friends, friends.
Oh yeah, right.
How you doing, Michael?
Hi, gang. Hi.
Yay!
Luke, can you let go and do your trick? 1, 2, 3.
Can say, we represent. And in the name of... Now I'm on the wrong side.
Hi!
Morning bell to my world working.
fresh.
Nice. She's a woman of the 80s.
I saw that.
Almost resonant.
So 12 o'clock.
Okay.
Can you go
tour
in
the house?
No, I don't think so. He has said that they'll probably do the same that they had last year.
I don't know why they're not going to save her from that anesthetic.
This is the foyer.
I'm not sure.
I'm standing at the front door. Looking into the living room.
How are we?
Fine, thank you. Michael's room is to the left, Greg's room is in the back, and the guest room is in the front, up here on the right. The bathroom is pretty dirty. Mia's room, she's not responsible for the mess. Guest room with Carolyn's crib.
Kathy, what are you doing?
Would it help if I go faster or slower? You can certainly topsoil.
And who owns this farm?
I can't think of her name. It's not Mike and Judy. Mike and Judy own some land, but they don't own this particular farm. There's Mike Hennefents Farms. Mike farms 50-50 with his landlord, and it's a woman who owns this major land. Mike owns the farm. Bread, So, in that way, they can be what certain with keeping records, what sow is with it, not good. Very clean as far as your waste products. It goes down into a, what they call a pit.
April 12th, 1988. Introducing Sarah Jean Fitzer. Look at her. Six, two. Okay, that's enough. Here's the big brother. What do you think, Michael? Oh. What do you think, Caroline? Caroline, you have a new cousin. A girl to play with. She's thrilled. She's happy. Sarah? What about you? Say yay. Hey. Michael. Say yay. This is my little sister. Yay. Look at that face. Hey, a girl. A girl cousin. Yay. Good girl. Come on, Michael. Oh, you filming now?
What do you do?
Oh, yeah. Here's the kids. Fresh from their bath. I think Michael wants to buy a bowl here. I was on my way out to go get a 6-pack. Yes, we'll have a sing-along. Carrie! Hi, hon.
Well, in the afternoon, the chairman took him out to lunch.
Can you wave? Wave at me, Michael.
They're going to see Mike for the first time.
Snug.
Oh, what a sweetie.
Hello.
Hello,
eyes for the camera?
Can you open your eyes? She's bonding.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you comfy with mommy?
She's been mommy. Is there a pillow on the other bed over there?
Mm-hmm.
Did you put it on my head?
Yes.
Thanks.
Do you like me to get another phone?
No, I don't think they have them around.
Yeah, I put something in the bag.
Yeah, something, if you don't mind. My next one's stiff the last couple of days only, holding up his stuff. Oh, you're just giving me a smile for mom. Say hi, sweetie.
Look at her checking out.
Sweetie, how
God,
are
she's
you
real
doing?
Quiet now.
You have one finger naps.
She hasn't been this quiet.
Fingers.
You haven't been this quiet in 12 hours.
Mm-hmm. Yes, you do. You're beautiful. And Dr. Olson is taking good care of you.
Well, not yet. No, we're just giving her the IVs. We're trying to get her to take by mouth.
Good.
Are you going to hold her?
Okay, I will.
Sit down, Pops.
I'm sorry, Greg. I didn't realize you knew.
Which way do you hold her?
I usually go with mine.
This way?
This way.
It never hurts to love them up. That IV's solid, I think.
It's okay.
Yeah, I think we're going to be okay. I'll come back in a couple minutes.
Okay.
Thanks.
Well, hi, Danny. Are you going to go to Colby? Yes, I think you are.
Not only just some of the same facial expressions.
Yeah, you stretching out? You stretching out? Good man.
Where's the light, Michael? Are you sad about leaving Illinois? Yeah. Michael, how do you feel about Caroline? Where's Mrs. O'Hare? Oh, there's Brunzy. Michael and friend.
baby room. We fed her.
Not too much.
Oh, you're taking.
She beautiful. What do you think of your new granddaughter?
She's Hindu. She's something like this.
Gorgeous.
Passionately beautiful.
Lovely, really just lovely.
Who's she look like?
I think I can see a combination.